I decided to come and check this out. This place is called Cow and Cork. It's my neighbor. I mean, this house has been here since I was born, because as in everyone who lived here still lives here, and nobody has ever moved. But then one of my neighbors who owned this house decided to maybe sell it or make it a bar and grill. And today I decided to walk by and maybe order something and just check it out. And it's really cool. I think I would come here a lot. It's just that I don't know if my dad and his friends come here. So that would be weird if you come here to drink with my friends and my parents or our parents are here. So this is so cool. I love it. Judging by the place, it's not too expensive and it's not cheap. I would say it's there. Also, it's in Red Hill. It's inside, like interior. It's not somewhere that you would see on the road, so you have to drive the directions. It's on Limoul Road, a place called Red Hill. Yeah, really nice place. I think I like it, and when I have money and I don't want to go far, I think I'll frequent here. I hope it doesn't close, because I don't think it gets as busy, but I don't know. I mean, right now it's, what time is it, like 11 something, and I'm probably the first customer and I'm the only one here, but that's how interior it is. Yeah, let me show you the front. This is the thing that they have. Noise. Yeah, and here's the bar menu. We got shots, beers, all that good stuff. So yeah, so excited to try their food, and then we can judge by that. Let me even tell you, this is embarrassing to say, I haven't even showered. I just woke up and I was like, today. Let me just walk there. And here I am. Don't judge. I still have a cold, but I feel better today. I think what's exciting me is the fact that living here in Red Hill all my life, because I was born and raised here and still here, is if you crave for something, like, okay, let me say this place is like Ushago, like Nindani. So if you, there are no shops that you can get even a biscuit at 5 bob, you have to walk like 30 minutes to go get it. So you can imagine if you're craving something that's not in the house, oh my god, you'll have to wait until the day you're leaving or going to town. Yeah, so me, I'm so happy if I have some cash and I'm craving a burger, pizza, fries and stuff like that. It's just my neighbor literally
so excited. Yes. So this is fun. Mm-hmm. Stay tuned until we taste the food. Why is it taking so long?
So this is what I got. I got the grilled chicken burger and I added cheese, which is 1200 plus cheese 1350, and then I ordered fries, which are 300 french fries, 300. But yeah, here it is, the Cow and Cock off Lemur Road, Red Hill, St. Julian's Road. There's also a next place called St. Julian's. It's a nice place. They do accommodation and food and stuff. Yep, that is their number and the direction and the name. Ooh, I just remembered something. Now that I'm jobless, maybe I can ask if they're hiring. Then if they're hiring, that'll be so much easier for me. Yeah. So guys, I got my food. I'm just walking out of Cow and Cock. So I'm heading home. And I will show you how close it is from where I live, literally. Can't wait to taste their burgers and fries and just know how it tastes, if I'm actually gonna order that again. But I don't think I'm gonna order it again. I'll probably order something else that's different, that way I can try all types of their foods. Yeah, so excited to eat. So excited. Okay, now we can eat. And oh, so excited. So first things first, I need to take this coat off because it's so freaking hot. So this is the food. I'm sure this is a burger, definitely. And the fries. Ooh. Let's try one. It's good. So good. But let me go to the dining table. Okay, so we are here. And we're gonna try their food. Fries, some salad. Burger. I'm excited about the burger. And they put sauce for me here. That's funny. I mean, should they improve in their packaging more for two-day stuff? Ooh la la. Ooh, it's got cheese. It's supposed to be the other way. Or is it this way? I don't know. Look at that. This looks to be delicious. Like, I can't wait. Can we try it? Ooh, and it got cucumbers in it. I love their bun. I love everything. But they don't have sauce on there, so I'll put the sauce. And also some on the fries. It's slapping different. Open this. Oh, don't fall on me. Well, they do have some sauce.
but not that much. So I'm add some. And more on the fries, because the fries don't have any. Put in the sauce. I think I'll get a fork. Love. Love, love, love. So I recommend Cow and Cork. Really nice place. It's like a hidden gem. It's not like it is. I love onions. So yeah, you guys should try. I mean, it's still new because I don't think they even have social media platforms. But it should be known. It's still new. I think they opened. Was it last year or this year? Probably last. Or was it this year? I'm not sure. Anyway. That's it for today. I was just reviewing this new bar and grill place that was my neighbor's house and they turned it to a bar and grill. So cool. I'm just reviewing it for you guys and tell you how it is, and I love it. I've told you all about it, the whole video, the type of food that they have. They have all types of food. They have seafood, pork, all, whatever you want. Salads, pizza, burgers, all that. So yeah, you should check it out. I'm gonna go continue watching my movie as I eat, and then after that I'll edit this video and post it for you guys. So don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and what else? Comment. Bye.